sea slugs. Goddamn sea slugs. Could that Oriental have come up with a more inconvenient fuel for his plasmids? If there is a god, and I've seen more evidence to the contrary than in support, you'd think he'd have put Adam into the belly of a nice little seagull or crow. The cost of all these underwater expeditions are murdering my margins.
To the matter of religion, let me place myself in the camp of the agnostic. I pretend to understand the mysteries of the infinite no more than you, Comstock, or anyone else for that matter. For the sake of argument, let's say this is all one unhappy accident, and we are all alone in our toil. Then who would Comstock use to control and shame us with rules that apply only to those without a penny in their pocket? If there were no God, you could rest assured the first deed done by the first rich man would be inventing him.
Idiot, his lock of hair.
Listen, I got you your gun. I'm here for my answer.
But my Booker DeWitt died for the Vox Populi. You either an imposter or a ghost. My Booker DeWitt was a hero to the cause, a story to tell your children. You just have to keep the name.
Booker, are you there? I miss you. You're the only one who ever... My only friend. Booker.
I'm not even here. I'm a projection of your own.
Could you humor me then? Please.
I think Booker would miss you.
Thank you. ripe in here. Say, somebody, fetch me a millionaire to clean this mess up.
Comstock promises there's nothing to be worried about, but I don't like the smell of things down in Finkton. Not one bit. If trouble rears its ugly head in the form of one cantankerous negress, I've laid in some supplies in the event of a forced evacuation. They're down in what I call my Chamber of Panic, near the base of my statue. I've set the code to 8371.
Herself. Set me up to kill her, to turn me into what?
A killer.
Yeah, well, mission accomplished. I'm no martyr. How did you do it, Booker? How did you...
Elizabeth, I'm not Booker.
And neither am I.